This video is about the 12 steps for optimizing your videos on YouTube. Hey, Madras, DrassDesigns.com. What's the point of creating lots of great videos if they never get seen? How can you achieve first page rankings on YouTube or in Google? How can you get people to view, like, and comment on your videos? Here are the 12 steps for optimizing your videos on YouTube. Let's look at the on-page factors. Number one, keyword research. Use Google's free keyword tool to find the keyword phrases that you can use to optimize your videos. Number two, optimize your channel. Include your main keyword name in your channel or use your product name in the channel name. Number three, optimize your video file name. Use your main keyword phrase in your video file name. Number four, optimize metadata. This information helps YouTube to find and index your video content. It includes the title, description, and tags of your video. Create a captivating title by including your main keyword phrase at the beginning, followed by one major benefit. In your description, repeat your title at the beginning, followed by your full website address and the full textual content of your video. For your tags, include your main keywords plus any related keywords. Number five, upload a video transcript. Since search engines can only index textual content, upload a transcript of the content of your video. Number six, video engagement. Boring videos are not going to keep your viewers staying until the end. Keep them under 3 minutes, plus add text, music, and images. Number seven, use annotations. This helps viewers interact with your video content. Example annotations may include clickable links, subscribe buttons, and calls to action. Number eight, create playlists. This helps to organize the video content for your viewers. It increases the viewing time and the number of videos a person watches on your channel. To get the remaining steps on video optimization, make sure you subscribe to my channel by clicking on the link below, or go to my blog, which also contains the link below this video. Thanks for watching.